Hello, I'm Dr. Nidhi Navani. I'm an Ayurvedic doctor and I'm working with KSAC group of hospitals. There is a definitive treatment for PCOS or PCOD in Ayurveda. By PCOD, we mean polycystic ovarian disease. So in polycystic ovarian disease, what happens that every month there are certain symptoms for PCOD, that every month the periods will not be in time. There is always a delay in the monthly periods. They are not regular. Even if it happens, it is not for a normal number of days, like 4 to 5. It is where the flow is very minimal, say around 1 or 2 days. So these are the basic symptoms of PCOD. Now coming to PCOD, as to why the causes of PCOD, it is mainly because of a hormonal disturbance within the body. So in Ayurveda, we try to settle this hormones into a normal level. We try to make a normal balance of these hormones within the body with the help of medication and Ayurvedic treatments. So once the level of hormones is settled down, it is balanced in the body. Slowly, this PCOD disease, gradually it lowers down, the intensity lowers down, and within a span of 3 to 4 months, it regularizes. The periods, all the symptoms slowly become less, and after say a period of 4 or 5 months, everything becomes regular.